who's watching me play Drop Sim.
Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work.
Shoes.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Monkey, get under the hood and get your hands dirty in our simulated mechanics shop.
Oh my, okay. Well, you know what? Bye.
Hello, human. This is an accurate simulation of Auto Mechanic. Take a look at this board for instructions.
Good morning, human. I require a tune. Please take a look under the hood.
This bot just needs a little fluid. No problem. This vehicle's power source appears to be unacceptably inefficient.
Who's in my session? Who's right here? Yeah. Oh, that's you. I need to get out of passive mode because this guy kept trying to kill me. I don't feel like him killing me and my kitty going down, so. You're my session. My kitty's better than yours in Black Ops 2. Because it's modded. Oh wow, you put a $9,000 bounty on me? Really?
Well done. That's looking very car. Press the button to drop it back down when you're finished.
Oh, is any of you watching my broadcast?
No. This is me. Hold on, I'm sending you a comment.
What up?
That's me. Holy crap, how cool is VR? Is it like fun?
Yeah, it's really fun.
Here, did you get that? I'm coming! You gotta wait a minute, okay? You gotta wait at... You don't need controller for VR Minecraft.
Oh.
Well, yeah, it's not a piece. Hey, Riley.
Force Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
We expect okay. The unexpected. We expect, can you hear me?
Your car's all fine, lady.
In shops like these, everything had a price.
Hey, what's your name? Stefan Martin.
Yeah.
How is VR? Is it like fun?
I'll get this taken care of right away.
Very good, human, but we're just getting started. The world.
Do they, Stefan Martin, do they have GTA VR?
No, they don't.
You didn't see Quabblecop playing GTA VR.
Human. I've got this coupon for a sleaze pot special, whatever that is.
Says I'll be back. I'm gonna go get me a popsicle, boy.
Take care of my car. Get a move on. Human, over here. I'm sleaze pot. The owner of this fine establishment. Now this bot's got a coupon. So let's take real good care of him by sabotaging that car and making him come back later, but okay. This is in the engine. Don't need those.
Boys.
I know about cars. Headlight fluid. You name it, we've got it. Get this bot some headlight fluid.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's great. I mean, I hope.
There.
Hey, human. Why would the
oh my god, go away, dude.
Spice up their gas tank with a
I'll be back. I'm back, guys. Back. Hey, did you see me comment? What's your name?
No, because I'm in the VR. You can't see the comments in VR.
What? You know you can play with your controller in VR, right?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, no.
What will happen? Here, I'm eating right now, so I'm gonna watch his broadcast.
This is what I need. Oh, no. Yeah, there. You're having that on the back of your car.
Look what you done.
You want banana? Oh, it's disabled.
Oh, another coupon, is it? I do like discounts. You've really earned my patronage, good human. Nice job with that bot. You did all right, human. Now you keep at it. I'll be in the back counting the money.
Wait.
By the far superior robot people. But, you know, I mean, I don't want to make it me. I'm just a news anchor. Top of a car, I mean, it's where you're
not 101.9.
Human transport vehicles had to be evaluated for safety regularly. Broken components like these
headlights
would
have to be replaced
before evaluation.
Who is this?
Part of the car that's going to be the highest altitude. It'll be up the highest in, you know, the tallest part. Yeah, you know, it's funny because... It gets high up there, you know. It's the highest section of the car, really. Yeah, it's the highest. I mean, look, I don't want to get into an argument with you about it, but it is the highest section. Yeah, you know, you're gonna make me get into an argument because I'm telling you it is the highest section. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Well, I'm trying to tell you, Buster, that the ceiling or the top of the car. Is the highest section of the car. Now, you're getting me real upset. I'm gonna have to kick you out of here if you're gonna keep up this sort of attitude. You listen to me, pal. I'm getting pissed. You know, because I'm trying to talk about the very highest altitude of a car, and it's the roof part. And now you're yelling at me, and I wasn't even upset. Now I'm just getting mad because you're yelling at me. And you're saying I'm upset, and that makes me more upset than even the original whatever argument that started. All right, okay. Let's calm down. You're listening to the radio, car radio.
Makes that old hood ornament look aesthetically displeasing. Think you can swap that out with something new and shiny?
What the heck is he doing?
Something brown. This is the stem of the banana.
You're trash at this game!
Who, me?
No.
License plates. What? There's another hand. Where is it? What? No. Think.
Well, reboot my hard drive. It's like a whole new car. Drop it down and give me that bill so I can show
you. Yeah, a new car. Yeah.
I'm back, guys.
Yeah. No. Aw. He has one tire. Don't rob me.
Thank you kindly, human.
Bye-bye, have a good time. You'll be back next time. Oh, there's the frisbee that I threw up there.
Hello, human. I'm required by law to do emissions test on my vehicle. Get it done so I can get out of this dump. Thank you.
Tailpipe clogger. Air fresheners.
What are you
doing?
What are you doing?
Dude, which one do you think
Jack-a-boy,
I should do? Jack-a-boy,
why did you delete me?
I didn't.
Which air freshener should I do?
If anybody calls, I have it on vibrate, so it's not going to rain and drive nuts, but it will light up. Okay? Look at it first. If somebody's calling me, if it says Tracy, that's your grandma. If it's anybody but Tracy, just ignore it. If it's your grandma, answer. Okay?
Okay. I'm back.
Okay, I took everything off.
I have to mute my mic.
So, does this mean I passed? Well, I did my best. Catch you later, human.
Can you see what I'm doing?
just having the worst day ever. My tires are shot, and I need some replacements.
Oh, whoa. I'll save this one for later. Wait, look at these wheels. They expand. Donuts look better. That's a spare tire. Yeah, you got it.
I spilled my slushie on the way over here. Could you fill it up for me?
Before nutritional implants, humans also needed...
Ooh, I get to fill up her slushie. Actually, no. Bots like oil. Whatever this is...
gonna turn around for me after all. Anyway, drop my car down when you're done and let me see the damage.
You better pay the heck up, lady.
Oh, this is nothing compared to my student loans. Thanks for getting me back on the road.
I just drank her slushy. Help. Wait, what do I even have on? I forgot. Oh, yeah.
Back in the age of capitalism, shops like this would be hesitant to question a customer's needs.
Hey, human! I need an emergency paint job! I suddenly decided I hate the color of this car! Totally normal thing to do. I'm not on the run or anything.
Give this bot whatever they want, human. It's not our concern.
I could really use some more gas, too, if you want to fill it up. I've been on the run. I mean, I've been having fun. Fun ride. Just, put some gas in, please.
Yeah, we could... We could totally, like, fill up your gas tank.
Whatever you're doing and drop the car so I can flee. I mean, leave normally.
Good luck trying to get away from the cops with no tires. You're all good to go, robber.
Okay, just give me the bill. You know I've got the cheddar.
Hey, that's the guy that robbed my store the last time. Ah. Ah, how do I do this without going out of play area?
You never saw me, all right?
Good luck. You look nice.
Hey, human. I'm participating in a car show tonight, and I want to look my best. Think you can give my car a looking at?
This one's all yours, human. Just drop the lift when you're done.
I, was thinking mostly stuff on the, outside of the car, but hey, you're the expert. It'll run like a dream now. I can see you're busy, so just drop the car when you're finished with it, all right?
Not yet.
New tires. Okay, give me something fresh.
Yeah, this is fresh. Sorry. Dang. This is apparently made from 100% real dino bones.
The service here is great.
Here, I'll give you a gift. No one saw that? Okay, so what am I doing again? I was gonna do something. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember. Okay, I was trying to go like that and then. Didn't mean to do that.
Looks and smells fresh. Hey, you know what? You did a pretty good job with this. Just hand me the bill and I'm out of here.
That's $4,019.
All right, human. See you again sometime.
That's fresh AF.
Decided to sponsor it. We're guaranteed to make lots of money off this. We just need some advertising. This is the sign we're gonna put out. Start by hanging some decorations on the sides there.
Oh, I need to hang decorations. No, I already have that. There.
Here's some old paints I had lying around. Paint something cool in the middle. Then hand me the paintbrush when you're done.
Wait, I need to go to the bathroom. I'm back. Okay. I'm back, guys.
Riley! No!
That looks, good enough. Out it goes. Now we just sit back and wait for the customers to come swarming in.
Are you an astronaut?
Okay. So, Tracy, super fast as usual, and out of nowhere, there's all this oil and debris.
I figured it out, man. My car's almost hurt now, so what's the deal? Can you help me or what? Yep, come on! Get this spot the best we got, human. These raisin types are always willing to shell out the money for the top brands.
Whoa.
Interesting. If you're sure this will work, I trust you. Okay, now it's time to win this race. I'm out of here. Let's go. See ya.
You got it. What?
You got anything to help?
I think, yeah. Still watching my stream?
That's looking a lot better. So, I'm trying to get a fully green man. Could you switch my battery out to something that really vibes with my style?
Thank you.
human. These are legal.
Oops, it slipped.
Good. I'll see what I can do about this bill.
Sleazebot, I got the car just like you asked. Let's hurry up and get to work before he comes looking for it.
Oh, human, this is a special job. We got to strip this thing down for parts. For reasons, batteries are always in demand. We're in the money.
Hello, here he comes. Act natural.
It took me a while to find where you parked my car, valet bot. I never would have expected you to get it tuned up for me like this. It's great. Are you done with it? Can I drive it home? A free tune-up? This is the best valet service ever.
Nice job. I'll be back for my share of the earnings later.
Let's just call that last job a little bit of personal business. Just pretend you never saw anything, all right? Wow, that car looks pretty messed up.
Oh, you gotta help me, human. I took my dad's car out last night with my friends, and now it's a mess. He's gonna kill me.
Okay, this won't be too bad. Just clear off those branches for starters. That, novelty air freshener looks incriminating. Better remove that, too.
Okay, I just realized he's totally gonna know I used the car because the mileage counter. Can you do something?
Yeah, classic. I used to do this all the time when I was a kid. Just roll the car in reverse and put the pedal to the metal.
Okay, great. Just do anything you gotta do. Just bill me when you're done. I still have my dad's credit card, so... Oh, thanks, human. I'll get this squared away, later. You're the best.
Yo, I just inherited this car from my rich uncle. You gotta help me make it look as awesome as I am. Pick out a paint color that really reflects my personality. more sick. Hang some cool on the inside there. Something that expresses who I am. Choice. I feel that. I'm all about the cosmetics, human. You gotta stand out. I got this custom piece of hardware off the internet. Why don't you throw it on there for me? Yeah, right on the tailpipe. Yo, my hood's looking empty. You gotta help me spice it up with some custom bling. Looking seriously sick. What is this? A bill? I'll get my dad to take care of this.
Every year we have a float in the local parade. We get to decorate this thing with a bunch of grifty loot pots and build a mayor for it. It's great. So, let's give this thing the works. How about a fresh coat of paint?
Crimson.
Those circular platforms on the corner where we can display some parts. Fill them up with stuff you want to showcase. Nice. Now, what's a float without some dangling bits? Attach some stuff on the sides. On those little pegs. There's room for some more on the back there, too.
processions were celebratory events where humans drove slow processions of decorated vehicles in a line.
Oh, I actually got one.
Hello, human. I recently purchased this car to promote my new smoothie business. I was told it was a lemon, so I thought it would be great. I don't understand what's wrong with it. It's making a sound wave. Could you take a look?
Lemons everywhere. We'll need to do some serious de-lemoning on this vehicle.
This is literally the best service I've ever had. I'm going to have this passed off to my personal accountant to be taken care of. Have a highly functional day, human.
Some debris. Following a marriage ceremony, it was an ancient human tradition to attach garbage to the back of their vehicles for attention.
I think we need more debris. Debris equals love. Put it inside, put it outside, put it everywhere! Looks amazing. Now for one last tradition. Drink a bottle of my family's finest grape juice on the car.
you've done so much for us. It kind of feels like you're part of the wedding party now. Do you have a gift for us? You can just throw something in the trunk.
I hope this has given you a better understanding of what it was once like to auto mechanic. Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want. Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Monkey, get under the hood and get your hands dirty in our simulated mechanics shop. Thank you, human. May I have another? 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 Thank you, human. May I have another?
bounces off.
Thank you, human. May I have another?
Hey, dude. Yeah?